Okay, children, we'll continue with exercise number 6.1. Fill in the boxes 1, 2 and 3. So, they are given the numbers A, B, C and D. So, in these 3 square boxes, you have to write 1, 2, 3 in 3 ways. That should not be repeated. So, this 1, 2, 3, all the 4 sums. And here also, that is, this number should not be repeated. Okay, so here showing one, already they are given 1, and here they are given 3, here given 2. So what we have to write, we have to write in this inga vanda 1 koduthirukanga, so inga 1 potakka. We cannot put 3 and 2. Okay. Here we can put 2 and here we can put the 1. So here we can put 2 here and we can put 2 already in here. So 3 you can put and 1 is already here. So 2 is also there given. So we can put 3 and 2. 3 and 1. 1 we cannot put. So what I have to do, 3 you put here and 1. Inga 1 poda vena, you change the number this here as a 1 and 3 and 2. So this 1, 2, 3 vandu ore, ipa inga 2 na again inga 2 varukkaru. Inga 1 na inga 1 again varukkaru. So the numbers should be repeated in the same place in a given squares. Okay. Now here they are given 1, 2, and 3 and 1. So I can put here 3. So inga 1, 3, 2 potta na inga 1 ku nera 1 varakudadu, but inga 3 irukku, you can put 2. Here you can put 1 and 3 and here 2. Like this you can fill this square, children. So I have given like this 2. So neengale idu fill pannunga 3, 3 and 3. So on the place la ore in the same number same place la repeat avukku. First line la 1 irundha inga 1 irundha next inga podunga next 2 inga puttingla 2 inga podunga inga. So vallada place la 2 podu same place la podu like this. And then second one is solve 3 into 3 magic. Solve 3 into 3 square magic square using the numbers 1 to 9. Using the numbers 1 to 9. Using the numbers 1 to 9. Okay. So here they are given the squares and you have to get the answer 15 if you add together. Okay. And the 1 to 9 numbers, it should come. இப்படி ஆட் பண்ணாலும் 15 வரணும். ஸோ வாட் யூ ஹேவ் டு டூ, இப்போ இங்கேயும் 15, த ஆன்சர் மஸ்ட் பி 15 வரணும். அண்ட் இயர் ஆல்சோ இட் ஷுட் 15 அண்ட் இயர் ஆல்சோ இங்கே வராது 15 அண்ட் 15. Okay, now you have to write the numbers 1 to 9 kula numbers inga fill pannum. Fill pannumbodhu each square if you have to fill it means that number should come as a 15 total. So you have 6, 2, 7. 6 plus 2, 8 plus 7, 15. Then you have 1, 9 and 5. So 1 plus 9, 10 plus 5, 15. And here 8. And then 4 and then 3. So எப்படி ஆட் பண்ணாலும் இட் ஷுட் கம் அஸ் அ 15. எப்படி ஆட் பண்ணாலும் இட் ஷுட் கம் அஸ் அ 15. ஸோ கவுண்ட் பண்ணி பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஆல் த 3 சைட் திஸ் சைட் அண்ட் திஸ் சைட் த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 15. இட் வில் கம். ஓகே, நவ் கம்ப்ளீட் த ஃபாலோயிங் கிரிட். 4 into 4. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இது 3 into 3 வி ஆர் டன். நோ, நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ தி 4 into 4 ஸ்கொயர். ஸோ தட் ஆல்சோ ஐ கிவ் இட் அஸ் அ ஹோம் ஒர்க். யூ கேன் ப்ராக்டிஸ் சில்ட்ரன். Complete the following. third sum, complete the following using 4 into 4. 4 into 4 using the numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. So here they are given the 4 squares. And same thing, 1, 2, 3, every putting, no? And they marry like that, you have to put the same squares also. So they are given the numbers 1 and 4 and here 4 and here 3 and this is 1. So in the numbers, the number fill panna, no? So I can put 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again, inga na 3 pora, 4, appa inga 2, inga sorry, inga 1, inga 2. Ena inga already 1 irukku. So inga na 3 poda mudiyadhu, 2 poda mudiyadhu, 1 because already 2 is here. 4, 1, 2 and 3. Here 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay, children. So like this, two more grids they are given. So I will give it as a homework. You can do the sums and ask your friends to do like this. Try it along with your friends, children. These squares. Two, three, and four. So I'll give the numbers. You can fill it with other numbers. Here this is number one. And the second column there is no number. And third column here they're given four. And here is three and this is two. So you can fill it and do it by yourself, children. This is one and this is three. And this is two and this is one. So you can do just like a fun, you can do it. Then fourth one, can you spot the duplicate? Fourth one is, can you spot duplicate? They are given some of the letters. You have to find out the duplicate words. That is, in this duplicate words, the same words should not be get repeated. So they are given DEF, EFD, FDE, EFD, FED and DFE and EDF. So the repeated word is FDE. The repeated word is F, D and E. And the next one is, can you find the mistake? Explain. Here ABC, ACB, BCA, BAA, CAB and CBA. So here can you find the difference? Can you find mistake? So here they are given ABC, ACB, BCA, BAA, CAB, CBA. Here also the number alphabet is repeated two times, BAA. So this is the mistake. So this exercise is over. Now we are going to see the graphical representation. Page number 85. Graphical representation of data. So, in this, after the sports day celebration, the students kept all the used sports articles in a room. So the physical director, it's a PT master, asked the children Dinesh and Ganesh of the class 5 to arrange the sports articles in proper order. So they tabulated the sports articles. Here some of the sports articles they are given. What are the sports articles they are having? The badminton bat and a football, a tennis ball, a ring, hockey, basketball and cricket. And net, then rope, skipping rope and some throws. So in this they are given, they didn't give it. So all this they have arranged, separately they arranged all the sports articles. And they have counted how many badminton bats are there, four. And how many football is there, only one. And tennis, the cricket ball is two and a ring is six and hockey bat is 11. And basketball basket is three and bat is two. And the net is one and this one is the That is the winning board. First, second and third, they are standing and getting the prizes. No, that winning board is 1 and the skipping rope is 10. So they arrange the articles according to the articles. How many? Suppose if you are having the pencil, eraser, so many you are having. You arrange how many pencils are there, how many erasers are there. Like that you can arrange it. Here, in this place, they are given the triangle, circle, rectangle. Triangle, circle, rectangle and square. So you have to find out how many triangles are there, how many rectangles are there, how many squares are there and how many circles are there. So you can find out. So in this, how many triangles are there? So they are given, count the shapes. Count the shapes. So they will give the graph like this and you have to count and write how many. So now I am giving the page number 86. Count the shapes. They are given triangle, then circle, sorry, rectangle they asked, then circle and then the square. So you can count how many triangles, how many rectangles, how many circles and how many squares. I think how many triangles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 14 I think. So you can count and write 14 triangles. Then how many rectangles? 11. Then how many circles? 13. And how many squares? 4 squares. So like this you can count and write everything. Okay, here are some of the examples they are given. So in your class time you might have the friends. So how many friends are overall having the pen, overall some of them are having the pen, eraser, pencil, everything. So you can write down your friend's name and write down the items. What are the items? Pen, eraser, pencil, scale, everything you write. And then your favorite items and the friend's name. How many of them are having the pencil? How many of them are having the pen? So how many of them having an eraser? Like that, items you have to write at the top. Pencil box, 2 numbers is there. Pen, 3 numbers is there. Eraser, 3 numbers. And then scale, 1. And water bottle is 2. So you can count and write the everything. Okay. So everything you can count and write. Now the next one, page number 87. This and all is an activity, children. Just an activity. They are given the total stocks of the household items they are kept in the furniture shop. So in this total articles, they are given the chair is the tables, cots and sofas and cupboards and chairs. So how many chairs were there in the stock list? And then name the articles that are less air in count than the count of the cot. What is the total number of things in the stock? Then how many tri-footed stools are there? Mention the article which is 3 numbers greater than tri-footed stool. So first question is, they are given the picture. How many chairs were there in the stock list? How many chairs are there? Here 3, 4 chairs and here 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you can write how many chairs were there. They are giving the question, how many chairs? So see the picture and say the answer. How many chairs are there? So how many chairs are there? There is a foldable chairs and ordinary chair is there. Foldable chairs is also there, and ordinary chair is there. So you can count all the chairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 chairs. Totally 9 chairs. Then name the articles that are lesser in count than the count of cuts. So you can write chairs. Total number of chairs is 9. Then they are having the cot. How many cot is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then sofa, 1, 2, 3, that is also 4. And then tri-footed stool, 3-leg stool irukkilla, tri-footed stool is 3. Yes. Then table, 6, table is 6. Then cupboard, that is 1. Okay, so we can write like this. So we have to write the total number of stocks. 9 plus 4 plus 4 plus 3, 6 plus 1. So you have to add total numbers. How many is there? 9 plus 4 is 13, 17, 20, 26, 27. This is the total. Whenever we are given the items, you just take a list of the what all the items are there. write them and how many items in each ones are having, and then after that you have to put the total also. So your first question, how many chairs are there, they asked. And the second one, name the articles that are lesser in count than the count of the cards. Cart vedha enda ka idu kammiya irukudhu. Name the articles that are lesser in count. That is only cupboard. Second one is cupboard da in the cart vida kammiya irukudhu. Because cupboard is 4 and cart is 4 and cupboard is 1. What is the total number of things in the stock? How many numbers are there? Total is 27. Okay, then how many tri-footed stool are there? 3. Then mention the article which is 3 numbers greater than the tri-footed stool. So tri-footed stool vandu 3 irukku, adu vida edhu greater irukku. Mention the article which is 3 numbers greater than tri number stool, adu vida 3 madangu edhu adhigama irukna, that is the chairs. Chairs only is there. 3 threes are 9. Got vandu 3 footed article vandu 3 irukku, அதை விட 3 நம்பர்ஸ் அதிகமாக இருக்குனா யூ ஹாவ் டு மல்டிப்ளை 3 3 ஆர் 9. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் த ஆன்சர். ஸோ பிக்சர், சீ த பிக்சர் அண்ட் சே த ஆன்சர். அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் த பிக்டோகிராஃப். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் த பிக்டோகிராஃப். Page number 88. Page number 88, that is the pictograph. Information can be easily understood when it represented in pictures. If our pictures are come to you, can learn the lesson, take the lesson means. That will be easy for you. That is called the pictograph. A pictograph is the representation of a data using the pictures. Pictures which are using the, giving the data. இப்போ வந்து நம்ம ஆர்டிகல்ஸ், ஒவ்வொரு ஆர்டிகல்ஸ், ஹவு மெனி ஆர்டிகல்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், ஹவு மெனி ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் ஆர்டிகல்ஸ், ஹவு மெனி ஷேப்ஸ் ஆர் தர், வாட் ஆர் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஷேப்ஸ், ஹவு மெனி ஷேப்ஸ் ஆர் தேர், லைக் தட் வி ஆர் சேல். பட் இன் திஸ் தே வில் கிவ் த பிக்சர்ஸ் அண்ட் யூ ஹவ் டு கவுண்ட் அண்ட் ரைட் த பிக்சர்ஸ். பிக்சோகிராஃப் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் த ஃப்ரீக்வன்சி ஆஃப் டேட்டா யூசிங் த சிம்பிள்ஸ் ஆர் இமேஜஸ். தே வில் கிவ் த சிம்பிள்ஸ் ஆர் எனி பிக்சர்ஸ் ஆர் இமேஜஸ் தே வில் கிவ் தட் ரெப்ரசன்ட் த டேட்டா. இப்போ ஒரு சர்க்கிள் வந்து 10னாக்கா 2 சர்க்கிள் இருந்ததுனா 2 10s are 20. சப்போஸ் இஃப் தட் இஸ் அ ட்ரையாங்கிள் இஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் 5. இஃப் தேர் கிவன் த 3 ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ், ஸோ டோட்டலி ஹவு மெனி ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ்? 15 ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ். பிகாஸ் 1 ட்ரையாங்கிள் இஸ் 5னா 3 ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் இஸ் 3 5s are 15. லைக் தட் யூ ஹவ் டு ரைட். தட் இஸ் கால் த பிக்டோகிராஃப். ஸோ இன் திஸ் பிக்டோகிராஃப் தே ஆர் கிவன் த பிக்சர் லைக் திஸ். ஓகே, ஹியர் information collected from the 150 students of their favorite subjects. So you are given the 5 subjects, that is Tamil, English, Maths. 5 subjects they are given: Science and Social. So these 5 subjects they are given, and number of students in 25 is Tamil. There is the students. They are studying the students. Here's the subject. 25, 20, 55, 35, and 15. So these are the students. So we have to draw the pictograph for this. So pictograph varenuna number 25 லாங்காக வரையணும். அந்த 20 55 சச் அ லாங் லாங் சர்க்கிள். ஸோ வாட் யூ ஹவ் டு டூ, அவங்க என்ன சொல்கிறாங்கன்னா, யூ ஜஸ்ட் ட்ரா திஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ட் திஸ் சர்க்கிள் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் 5. ஓகே, ஸோ இந்த சர்க்கிள் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ட்ரா பண்ணிங்கன்னா தட் இஸ் 5. ஸோ ஒன்று வந்து திட் ரெப்ரசன்ட் ஒரு சர்க்கிள் 5னா, ஸோ 25 மீன்ஸ் 5 சர்க்கிள்ஸ், 5 5 ஸா 25. ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ட்ரா திஸ் சர்க்கிள் 3 4 and 5, then draw the eyes, then one mouth, eyes, mouth. So like this, will you draw for the other things also? Then you have 20 in a 4 circles, 1 2 3 4, like this you have to draw again. 55 means 5 11s are 55, so you have to draw 11 circles, 1 2 3 till 11. So this you can complete. Okay? Then 35 means 7. 5 sevens are 35. 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 15 is 3. So like this you have to draw. Okay?